goes.
CrossFit World, I'm chilling here with Justin Berg. I'm Heber Cannon. We are here at the Home Depot Center right next to the beer garden. This is where the beer garden's going down. It would not be a CrossFit competition without it, let's be honest. And what do we got going on over here?
So in here, we're in lot 17. We're gonna have a couple cool food options, better than last year. So we'll have In-N-Out Burger, we'll have some burritos, we'll have some other kind of clean food options for the people that are a little more strict on that stuff. Then we're gonna have a Masters arena all to themselves. They're gonna share it with a kids exhibition, which is gonna be CrossFit Kids is inviting a couple teams out. They're gonna be showing the world what their high school program looks like. But we got a big problem, Heber.
We're calling it Lot 17 right now. That's super lame.
Kinda lame.
Can't rock that. So help us find a new name for what we call this. We're gonna have beer and Masters. Masters, maybe? I don't know. You tell us. Let us know. Thanks.